Hello all the awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. This time around we are jumping into another Linkle's tale, her true self. I actually think this one, I think I said it last time, this is gonna probably have a little spoiler for Midna, but that's how the game works apparently. Where is the weapon I built myself? Did I not build a weapon for Linkle or... Yeah, I built this one. This one is just better. Let's go with that. And let's see what we are encountering this time.
Now that Link had acquired the Master Sword, he and his companions began readying themselves for the coming war with Sia. It was during this time that Princess Zelda sensed an ominous presence. A dark magic, its source unknown, began to flow across the land and devour everything it touched. If the flow of magic was not quickly stemmed, all light would soon be gone from the world. Believing the Palace of Twilight to be the source of this devastation, Zelda set out on her own to stop it. Midna soon noticed that the princess was gone. She rushed after Zelda toward the palace. Along the way, Midna came upon Linkle, who seemed to be utterly transfixed by an object she had found. It was a black crystal, and Midna was mesmerized by it as well. She touched the crystal. In the blink of an eye, Midna transformed from a tiny creature into a beautiful woman. The powerful magic inside the crystal had returned Midna to her true form. Linkle was left speechless, which was just as well. There was no time to talk about Midna's amazing transformation. Midna had only one thing on her mind.
Okay.
To rescue Zelda. She recruited Linkle to join her mission. Together, they would enter the Palace of Twilight.
But it seems like important that we talk about the transformation. Okay, we're back at this area apparently. It was a fun one. Where we beat up a dragon with a moon. Like you do. Okay. Hey Midna. Let's see if we can get to our goal. Also, there were two... what's it called? Chests. So let's hope we can find all of the things this time around. Okay. There are a lot to fight here, so let's see if we can take on some of these. That was one keep. Oh, yeah, actually. Oh, I'm not where I thought I were. I was looking at the wrong character.
Yeah.
There we go. That was the thing I really wanted to do. And now... Oh, I can't get in there, can I? I think that's too early. I did not expect the Sculpedia to spawn already. But yeah, of course, I'm at 1,000, so... Duh. So this opened up this. I'll probably not get it. Dang it! Actually, I can make a speedrun line for it now. Got it! I was so sure I would not get this one. Okay, I am closer to death than I like. There we go. Okay, I have a heart there, please. Okay. At least I'm not lying. I don't care that. Still have a couple of places I want to go. And one of them being here. God, there's a lot of guys in here. Okay, that cube is now ours. There's a rug up there. Of course. Command Midna down here. Is this any of these guys gatekeepers? I sadly don't think so. I can see I only have one up here. Okay, so this is Linkle's, and the other one is... I was about to say Samur's. Midna's. Which should be there. Oh, actually, this one is open now. Heraus. Okay, where are you? Go up here. Okay. Okay, things seems fine. I need to get down here now. I like how it says, thing seems fine, everything is horrible. Oh god. That explains why it's horrible. This is just a keep, yeah. I actually don't think, is it because I commanded her to do something? We'll run the route up there. Wait a second. I want this one to be mine. Okay, Midna is almost there. I'm not okay with losing this one though. Oh, hello there. They really like the shadow people. Don't they have a keep us? No, I don't think so. There we go. Yay. So that was a little fight, but I think we got everything. I still was not sure about that skull. I don't know why we call the skull PD all the time. Sculpture. I was really not sure that I would get that, so really nice that I actually did. So now you can ask Zelda about the way to the castle, by the way. Or you can be confused and run off in a different direction. We'll never get there.
Midna and Linkle made it to the Palace of Twilight to rescue Zelda and stop the evil magic. Yet though the battle was won, the Twilight magic continued devouring everything around it. It was then that Midna made a bold decision. She would smash the crystal they had found in the palace. In doing so, perhaps she could release enough energy to contain the dark magic. This plan was not without its consequences, as Midna would return to her cursed self. Despite
back
the cost,
being an imp,
Midna decided without hesitation, knowing that she must save Zelda. Midna's resolve deeply inspired Linkle. With renewed fire, Linkle hurried to Hyrule Castle.
Do she actually find us this time, though? Is the bigger question. But that we have to wait for another episode to figure out. Okay, for spoils of the war. Yeah, that was that. So next time we are back as playing as Link in the Shining Beacon. But as I said, that is next time. So thank you all so much for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope I'll see you all next time. So goodbye and take care.